In this quick tutorial, I'm gonna show how to use Snapchat in laptop. For using Snapchat in laptop, we have to use a software. Now let's see how to download that software. Open any browser and type download Snapchat for Windows. Now open this website Malavida. Click on this download button and download will be started. When download is finished, you will find a zip folder, and after extracting the zip file, you will get this folder. Inside this folder, you will find two softwares. One is Snapchat app and another is BlueStack installer. First of all, we need to install this BlueStack on our laptop. Simply open the installer and follow the instruction. This is how you can install BlueStack. I'm skipping installation process because I have already installed it on my PC. After installation, all you have to do is just open BlueStack. After opening, you will see a window same as this. Now we need to install Snapchat in here. For that, click this install app. Go to the downloaded folder. And here select the Snapchat app, then open. Installing app. It will take some time to install. After installation, you will see the Snapchat here. Click on Snapchat to open. And now we can easily log into our Snapchat account from here. Enter a number and password and click on login. After, you will easily use Snapchat from laptop. That's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe this channel. Thank you.